is the priciest steak you can buy, but if your local restaurant is offering Kobe beef, there's a good chance that that is not what they're selling. Turns out only 8 restaurants in the country are even authorized to sell Kobe beef. But when Lisa Guerrero checked, she found plenty of other places that have it on their menu.
Kobe beef, the best of the best.
It's considered the tastiest beef money can buy. Japanese Kobe beef. How much is a single steak? As much as $600. You heard right.
The best steak I've ever had.
Wow. That really does melt in your mouth. That's amazing.
What sets this beef apart is the marbling. Now, fine restaurants everywhere are trying to jump on the craze for Kobe beef. Can you believe Kobe burgers and Kobe hot dogs?
But how do you know if you order Kobe beef that you're getting the real deal?
In most cases, you're not. In the entire United States, there are only 8 restaurants, 8, that sell certified Kobe beef, according to the Kobe Beef Association. This upscale restaurant on Long Island isn't one of them.
I would like to order the Kobe beef hot dog.
They sell a Kobe hot dog for, get this, $17.
This is a Kobe beef hot dog?
Yes.
The manager there didn't want to talk to me.
I just wanted to know if you were serving real Kobe beef in your Kobe beef hot dogs.
At the Wynn Hotel's SW Steakhouse in Las Vegas, the Kobe beef they sell is the real deal. Chef David Waltzog.
When guests are out there buying things that are absolutely exclusive and expensive, then there needs to be a little truth in menu.
Don't you think it's misleading customers?
It is misleading.
What makes Kobe beef so expensive? It comes from the Hyogo region of Japan, where purebred Kobe cattle are raised with a special diet. Their life here is, well, splendid. The cattle are so pampered, they get rub downs and even have cooling fans to remain comfortable. Only 400 pounds per month get shipped to the United States, says Kobe beef distributor Brent Nakama.
This is beef gold.
Yes, that's a great way to put it.
Le Bernardin here in New York City is one of the finest restaurants in the world. You'd think the Kobe beef would be authentic. Just look at this small Kobe beef portion that I ordered for $110. Later, I asked the manager to see their Kobe beef certification.
I am sure we have the certification, absolutely.
Can we see it?
I'm sure you can.
Do you want to go back there and bring it out and show us?
Absolutely.
He never came back. The owner called later to say that they made a mistake and immediately changed the menu from Kobe beef to Japanese Wagyu, which is a less expensive Japanese beef. And at one of the great steakhouses in New York City, Old Homestead, Kobe is listed on the menu from $175 to $350, depending on the size.
This is the Kobe steak.
This is it.
But once again, this is not authentic Kobe beef, according to the Kobe Beef Association. I spoke with the owner, Mark Sherry.
Why are you calling something on your menu Kobe when it's not Kobe beef?
Well, it's you're getting hung up on what the name is.
No,
I'd like to have Kobe beef or Japanese Wagyu. We have the finest Japanese beef that money can buy.
Aren't you misleading your customers?
No, absolutely not.
Well, if you'd like to see just where those 8 restaurants that are authorized by the Kobe Beef Association are located, come to our website, InsideEdition.com.